Oh no, my arms are slipping. I can't hold much longer. Ah!
That's some good coffee. Hey, Flamingo, you want some?
What?
No. Well, fine. More for me.
Oh, no, key! It's toothpaste bottle, man. It's too heavy. We gonna crash.
Whoa, Ricky Wobb, slow down, man. You go crazy.
Logan.
Logan.
Slow down, Ricky. Just chill out, Logan. What? Like, seriously, man. Do we have to replace you with the flamingo? Like seriously? Oh, we still have the flamingo. Hey.
No, we're not putting the flamingo on the roof.
Shut up, Chuck. You're crazy.
Because of the flamingo.
Oh, wait. Do you think we should do you think we should even let Logan, like, go on the roof anymore? You know, to be honest? Like,
I mean, I guess that's not safe, but
flamingo.
I mean.
Why would you break? You just broke the flamingo? You broke the van and the flamingo. What the? Logan.
Because the flamingo is cooking my space out, man.
John Cena, feel at home. Thank you, Taco Man. Wait, John Cena said, wait, where are we?
Oh, we're at the WWE match.
Wait.
It's wrestling.
Did Ricky just park the van in the middle of the WWE arena?
Yes, he did.
Hello, everyone.
Wait. Is that who I think it is? Oh, that's Arnold, isn't it?
Is that Arnold Schwarzenegger?
But Arnold.
Welcome to the WWE Championship.
Oh, this is the WWE Championships? That's cool. Yeah.
That's cool. Wow.
You remember we're here for that big match?
Yeah, John Cena's right at home for the championship. Yay.
This is the big fight between Hulk Logan and John Cena.
Oh, wait. Whoa. John Cena, you're going to fight Hulk Logan? The great Hulk Logan? Oh,
John Cena. He's my favorite wrestler.
Oh, I cannot. Wait, yeah, he's your favorite wrestler?
I mean,
oh, yes,
where
your name
is everyone?
It's
though.
Related to your name, you know, so it kind of makes sense.
Hulk Logan's pretty cool, yeah.
I don't see anyone.
We are here to watch WWE show, and I got very good front row seat. I got it for very good price.
Oh, how much did you pay for the seats?
I mean, probably not much. I mean, look at this place. It's empty.
It's pretty empty.
It's
not
dead. No one's even here.
One taco. Oh, you paid one taco for
the
seats?
Yeah, that makes sense now.
Wait, Ricky, are our seats like in the middle of the arena? Do we get to watch it from inside the van, Ricky? Do we get to watch the show from inside the van?
I don't exactly want to see a wrestling match from inside the wrestling match.
What if we get beat up, though? Like, would be
Wait, Ricky, how did you even get your van into the middle of the arena? I don't understand how that's even possible. Like, did it like fly? There aren't even any holes in the ceiling or anything. How did the van get here, Ricky?
Oh, wow. Yeah,
don't ask.
It's quite impressive,
okay,
actually.
I guess I won't ask.
Okay.
So the big fight today is going to be Hulk Logan versus John Cena, though. Like,
yeah.
Are there going to be any, like, preliminary fights, though, Arnold, before that fight occurs, Arnold?
They always have different fights.
The next fight will be between John Cena and John Cena.
Did you just say it's going to be between that's the same person, isn't it?
John Cena and John Cena.
Oh, no, I think he meant one of them
John
was spelled
J-H-O-N.
No, John J-H-O-N and then J-O-H-N. Yeah, that's what I think he meant.
Oh, I think he messed up.
Arnold, did you mess up with the spelling of the names? Yeah, he did.
It's
okay, Arnold. We
John
those
Cena
days.
Versus John Cena. That's
Arnold's just getting a little old as
all. Let me go check.
Go check, Arnold. Wait, he brought his helicopter here, too. What, Arnold?
John Cena.
Dang, you see his helicopter?
Oh,
over
he brought
there?
A chopper?
He's parked the helicopter in the stadium.
Oh, how is it just floating there without anyone?
Everyone's just parking their vehicles here.
Okay, kids, first we watch fight, then we practice so you guys can join WWE one day. I don't want to join the WWE one day.
Yeah, it's not really my thing. I mean, why would we want to join the WWE?
Oh, wait.
Who's here?
Wait, who's here? I don't see anyone.
John Cena and John Cena.
I don't think John Cena can fight John Cena. It's one person, and you're spelling his name wrong. His name is J-H-O-N, not J-O-H-N.
Uh-huh. Don't get it confused.
The
seriously.
Only reason why I'm raising you babies instead of selling you is because of what?
Why? Wait.
Instead of selling us, why would you sell us?
I mean, you did? Wait, why are you wearing a
new,
like...
Come out, John Cena!
So I could get lots of poop and tacos from you in the WWE Super Slam 20 years from now.
Guys?
Guys? Wait, what's up, Zylo?
It's John Cena!
Oh, there's another John Cena! What the... Oh my God!
Is that the real John Cena?
So are you not? You're not the real John Cena, are you, baby?
Which
John
one of you
Cena?
Is John Cena?
I think that's the real John Cena that you see in the fights.
He looks like the real John Cena.
He looks pretty much identical to the one you see in the fights.
John Cena is real John Cena. Oh, you are the real John Cena.
Apparently not.
I don't think so.
Yeah, this one looks quite real to me.
Sign my butt, John Cena.
He wants you to sign his butt.
Wow, that's quite the signature.
Wait, Ricky, where did you get that like new suit and stuff? Like, where'd you get that new outfit? Like, what happened to your yellow outfit? Why are you like wearing like a weird like mango shirt or something like that? That's kind of strange, to be honest,
Ricky. Yeah, a little bit odd.
Now, take a seat.
Oh, yeah, we'll take a seat. Okay, oh, in the van, do we sit in the van? Yeah, sit in the van, guys. Yeah,
we can't sit in the van. They're going to fight in here. Here, let's go down. Let's go down just below.
If they're going to fight here, how are they going to fight when there's a van right there? Isn't that kind of like...
I don't know. They'll figure it out here. We can stand outside the ring.
Let's watch for right here.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah, let's stand right at the same side. Oh, I can't even get up there anymore.
Ringside seats.
Logan, how do I get up there?
Wait, you can stack up chairs and then you can get up.
Oh, I could stack up chairs.
Yes, I hope you have chairs.
Oh. Oh, I stacked up the chairs, eh?
There we go.
Oh, nice.
This shirt is to represent my favorite YouTuber.
Oh, it's your favorite YouTuber? Oh, cool. Ricky, I
wait.
Guess. Okay, yeah, okay, the fight begins now.
It doesn't
now.
Look like a xylophone-y shirt.
Ready?
Yeah, I am ready for the rumble. Oh, yes.
My money's on John Cena right now.
I'm betting on John Cena.
Which John Cena are you betting on, Logan? Which John Cena of the two John Cenas?
That one right there.
Wait, which John Cena? I don't know which John Cena's. Wait, is he? Why is he inside the van? What's he doing in the
van?
They're breaking the van. What?
Don't break the van! Ricky, get out of the arena!
Oh, they're breaking the stage too. Oh no!
Well, they're fixing it. Oh, that's good.
Oh, they're fixing it. Okay, that's good. That's good, I guess. Oh, John Cena!
Come on, John Cena!
I need to check this script. I mean, this is not scripted. WWE is 100% real.
Yeah, of course. WWE is 100% real. Yeah, of course it is. Yeah.
Have a look at the paperwork,
No, we fight! My favorite one!
Okay, yeah, now they can fight. I guess they're gonna fix the arena. Is that in the script too?
I forgot the line!
Oh, what was the line you forgot, Arnold? What do you have to say right now? Do you have to say like,
I thought you just said this wasn't scripted.
About that,
Arnold, I've got something to say.
Are you ready to rumble?
His lines are scripted, but the actual fight itself isn't scripted.
Okay,
yeah,
obviously.
Okay, that's alright.
Alright, so John Cena versus John Cena. Let's see this
Let's sit on the ropes. Let's sit on the ropes right now. Sorry, but I think you're a little bit too skinny to sit on the ropes, Logan. Not gonna lie.
Okay, they're going at it.
Oh, dang.
Okay.
Oh,
man. Yes, go, John Cena, go.
Yo, John Cena's
John
gonna win.
Cena's lunging off the ropes. You see that?
Yeah, man.
He just lunged off the ropes. I think he's too fast for the other John Cena. He's making him dizzy. Yeah. What the?
Oh, he's so dizzy. Look at him.
Yes,
hey,
go,
Arnold,
John Cena,
Arnold,
go.
You're supposed to announce the fight. Come on, you gotta commentate about what's going on.
Oh, he's got a chair.
He's going for the chair.
He's with the chair.
What is even going on?
He's going for the chair slam. Oh, my God.
Yo, John Cena's impenetrable.
He is impenetrable.
Oh, he's getting hurt now.
Oh my god, going for that chair
slam. He won't
put
down
right
that
now.
Chair. He's just going in.
He's going.
I don't know if you're allowed to use the chair slam for that much time.
I don't know.
God.
He's just using the chair like it's a mini weapon.
He must be dead by now. Like,
and he hits him with the chair.
Dang, John Cena. I got my money on baby John Cena. Okay, guys?
He's got poop in his head now. Like, he's got poop.
He's going for the poop attack.
He's hitting him with poop?
Oh, no.
It's disgusting.
Is that even legal? I don't know if that's allowed in the WWE.
Is
the poop even allowed?
Oh, he's beating him up against the rope now.
Poop slap. No.
I got my tacos on baby John Cena.
Yeah, me too. Actually, I'll bet my tacos on baby John Cena. I would.
He's going super
tacos,
fast.
Yes,
speaking
I
of
know.
The poop, I am getting kind of hungry right now. I might as well eat some too.
How does that make you hungry? Gross.
Yummy.
Look, I could have given you some coffee.
Oh, this is so good, actually. Oh, wait, Oh, dang! He killed John Cena! He didn't even take him out! He killed him!
He just straight killed John Cena!
He just straight killed John Cena!
Whoa!
One, two, three!
I don't think you need a countdown, Arnold. I think he kind of died. I think it's kind of obvious. Yeah,
There he is.
Arnold, do you know who the winner is now, Arnold?
John Cena wins!
Yeah, you're the winner!
What the? He lost his face! What the? What happened to his face?
What?
His face just got ripped off.
Oh no, what a kind lad. He's giving you back his face.
That's very nice, John Cena.
I mean, that's a good wrestling match. I've never seen someone's face get ripped off.
You could have the poop. There's your prize, John Cena, for winning.
That's pretty
crazy.
I can't really script the stuff.
Yeah.
Is the next fight going to be the Hulk Logan versus John Cena fight?
Yeah, Hulk Logan versus John Cena. I want to see that.
Hulk Logan's my favorite. Yeah.
No.
Oh, is there going to be an intermission or something like that?
What's the next battle?
That is not till later.
No, you leave, fake John Cena. John Cena win!
Yeah, John Cena won, so leave fake John Cena, I guess. Yeah.
I guess there can only be one John Cena.
Oh, guys, look at this. There's some little, like, practice arenas over there. Hey, pretty cool.
That is the last fight.
Oh, who's that over there? There's, like, a little kid over there. You see that little baby over
Arnold.
There?
Yo, he's training, man.
Oh, hey.
It's like Rocky.
Hey there, buddy. Oh, he's so cute. Oh, hey, little baby.
He's just a little
What's
kid.
Your name, baby? Oh, what's your name? Oh, look at his eyes. Oh, he's so cute.
Wow.
Oh, hey, hey. Where's your mother, baby? Where's your mother?
I am Cody.
He is ugly. Oh, you think he's ugly, Ricky? Oh, hey, don't talk to his face, Ricky.
It's a little mean. It's a,
yeah. She died.
Oh, your mom died? Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, what about your father? Is your father here? Is your father?
Good question.
Here, baby Cody?
I am his dad.
Oh, you're his dad? You're ugly.
Arnold.
Arnold, your son
dude,
is...
Dude, his dad's right here.
Wait, so his son's going to be the next Rocky? Whoa, that's
actually yeah,
pretty
Ricky,
cool.
I've been keeping his dad's right there.
I don't think he's really Rocky, but he's kind
of... He's going to be the next Rocky, though. His name's Cody, so he's going to be Cody, you know? He's
yeah,
gonna
have, like five movies yeah, everyone's going to know his name.
John Cena,
yeah.
Crush, tiny big guy. John Cena, don't beat him. John Cena, that's messed up. He's just a little kid, dude. Don't mess up. That's so messed up, John Cena. Seriously.
Oh, John Cena, you know what we can do? How about we take him on for you?
Oh, yeah.
Wanna go?
Oh, yeah. How about I go? I'll go against them. Okay.
Oh, you're gonna go up against him?
John Cena, get out of there! John Cena, John Cena, that's not fair though. John Cena, seriously, let me take
come
him on. You
pick
know,
on someone your own size, like well, John Cena.
John Cena, stuck. Oh, John Cena, stuck.
That's probably for the best. John
all right.
Cena.
Okay. Countdown, Ricky. I guess you could count down me versus the baby. Let's do this.
Yes,
I guess.
Daddy.
So we have Baby Mango versus Baby Cody.
Oh, yay! You got your money on me. You got your money on me, right, John Cena? You got your money on me? 1,000! Ricky, do you still
want me to
count
this down?
You count it down, Zello.
All right, 3, 2, 1, let's get ready to rumble!
Hey, fight!
Hey there, baby. Oh, this is so... Oh, scary.
Oh, I think it's like this.
Oh, you want a hug? Oh, yeah, we can get him.
Take him down.
Oh, yeah. Oh, nice hug.
Wait, guys, fight.
Flip his chimichanga.
You're so warm, Cody.
Rip his face off.
Punch him, son.
No. Okay, yeah, we got to punch. Get out of here. Get out of my way. It's me versus him. Sorry, baby Cody, but I'm going to have to hurt you, okay?
Wail on each other's legs.
You missed that's
him.
So tiring.
You missed him.
You missed.
Oh.
Don't poop.
It's a poop. What are you doing pooping in the middle of a battle? Come on. This is
you're hurting him. He's crying now. Look at him.
Oh, no. Don't cry.
Don't punch him to make
him
stop crying.
Stop that. Cut that out.
Don't hit me. Why are you hitting him? I'm just a baby. Why are you hitting me? Come on, Logan. You're an adult.
You're hitting him.
It's so messed up. Oh, John Cena, can I get some
poop? Fine, I'll hit you.
Oh, John Cena, give me the poop.
I'll hit you.
Please, John Cena. Please, John Cena. Oh,
you won't be the one winning.
Bad fruit boy, make ugly baby cry.
Okay.
Oh, I made the ugly baby cry. Oh, I'm sorry.
If Cody doesn't want to fight you, Mango, maybe I will.
Oh, wait, you versus me? No, how about you versus Cody? You versus Cody? Maybe that'd be fair.
I don't think he's.
I face Cody. I
guess Logan could beat up the little kid. I think that might be fun. Yeah.
Well, how about we do tag team? You go first, and then once
Cody, I don't know about that. That might be a little unfair.
Cody,
I'm sorry. No, Cody's ambitious. He wants to take you on, Logan. He's like, let's go.
Let's do a tag team match. How about Mango and Cody versus me and Logan?
I have
a
better idea, because we were kind of mean to Cody the first round. How about me and you both join Cody's team against Logan? That might be fun, don't you think?
Michael, beat them up!
You're my brother.
Oh, yeah, sharp team.
No, we need a tag team match. Come on.
Zal, over here.
Two versus two.
No, Zal, three versus one. That's better. I think three versus one.
You realize that our arms are bigger than his.
I know, but it would be pretty funny if all of us just jumped on Logan, don't you think? And jumped like a trampoline out of a rubber.
He doesn't stand a chance.
Okay, Logan, just... Logan, lie down real quick, okay? Lie down real quick. Lie down for me.
Why?
Just
why
lie down on your back. Just lie down on your back for me, please, Logan.
Don't lie down.
Logan, okay, there you go.
Don't. Come on, now I have to.
Oh, we just talk about.
Stop. Oh, dang. Everyone's jumping on me now.
Okay.
Are you okay? Are your bowels doing okay? Oh, Ricky, don't eat my poop. Ricky, is that my poop? Ricky, is that my poop? Ricky, there you go, Ricky. Get some more.
That's gross.
There you go, Ricky.
Okay, you guys know how it works. One person sits in the corner, and then when you run back and tag your teammate, they come in and fight.
Okay, yeah, me versus Cody. Okay. Oh, Ricky, please. Oh, you're Ricky. On a team. Oh, that's so disgusting, Ricky. Oh. John Cena found tacos. No, John Cena, you're the judge this round.
You're
John Cena,
first.
You're the judge.
I'm up first.
When you feel like you're about to get passed out by one of these toddlers, you tag me in, okay?
I'll go first, okay, Cody? I'll fight for you, okay? Yeah, I'll fight for you, baby Cody. I got you.
Hit him hard, man. Hit him hard.
You ready?
Where should I hit him? Should I hit him in the fight?
Where
did it say go?
Go! Go! Stop getting beat up by a little kid.
Time for the body slam.
You gotta tag me in. You gotta get over here. Come on.
Time for the body slam.
You got me.
Tag team in here.
Body slam.
He already tagged out.
You tagged in. Okay. Cody, your turn.
Oh, I threw him out the ring.
What the?
Let's go outside.
Is he okay?
Big super slam! My body slammed Cody.
He's on your team.
Oh, he's on my team.
I'm very strong.
Oh, sorry.
What's that have to do with anything?
Wait a second. Wait, Logan, you still have to go, right? Logan, you still have to go. Okay. Logan, you still have to go right now, right? Okay, Logan, stay in the arena. Logan, stay in the arena. Come on, Logan. Stay in the arena. Stop eating poop. Just stay in the arena. Okay, Logan, there you go.
I was tagged out.
Oh, chair sack, chair slam.
I don't know what to do. You're not tagged in. He's just beating you up. You killed my mask.
You just bit me up with the chair.
Take the chair. How does that chair feel? How does that chair feel, Logan? How does that chair feel?
Yes!
Oh, yeah!
Chair is strong and fruit boy! Oh, thank you, John Cena. Actually, thank you a lot for...
Oh, actually, I have an idea!
Wait a second. Okay. Are sniper rifles allowed in the WWE? Okay. I don't know.
You gotta be working harder than this. You gotta throw your punches. We gotta hit him with an uppercut. A jab. You gotta flip his noodle. Never mind. We can see you guys win.
Okay, you know, give me the prize. Give me the poop prize now, Zell. Give me some fresh poop. That's your prize.
Okay. That's not poop.
Sorry. Yeah,
here, I got you your prize.
Oh, you got me a prize?
Wow. Ta-da!
Why would you do that?
Because it's your prize.
And now I don't even have any poop.
Now it's your surprise. Ba-dum-cha!
That was a terrible pun.
Come on,
right,
son, we need to practice.
Oh, yeah, we need to practice. Oh, yeah, I need some poop, too. Oh, wait, who's over?
Okay.
Wait, John Cena, is this your arena over here, John Cena? Is this one yours?
You have a special arena all to yourself?
Your own personal arena, John Cena.
Oh, he even has the green logo.
That's pretty sick, bro.
JC, you know what JC stands for?
I think it stands for Julius Caesar.
Julius Caesar?
Or maybe it's John Cena, I don't know. Julius Caesar or John Cena?
I've had the coffee.
It stands for Ricky. Oh, it stands for Ricky?
I don't think it does stand for Ricky. That doesn't make any sense at all.
John Cena just wrecked Ricky. Oh my God, John Cena.
John Cena, okay, calm down. You've already had a fight.
Oh, wait a second. Wait up with the fight.
This has to be an official match.
I think this might be a fight that everyone might want to see on the main stage. What do you guys think? Let's bring it over to the main stage.
Can we move this fight to the main stage?
Oh, this is the fight of the century. Who do you want to bet your tacos on? Who do you want to bet your tacos on, Logan? John Cena or Ricky? Who do you want to bet your tacos on?
Ricky, if you win, can you give me like 10 tacos?
John Cena will win! Okay, maybe we should bet on John.
Wait,
Ricky, will you hurt us if we don't bet on you, Ricky? If we bet on John Cena instead of you?
I have to bet on John Cena. He's actually a wrestler.
I think John Cena might
pretty
win.
Savage.
See, wait, what will you do to us, Ricky, if we don't bet on you? If we bet our poop and tacos on John Cena, what will you do to us?
We could just beat him up. It'll be no problem.
We could technically beat him. I don't know. Ricky's pretty strong, man. He's a pretty strong
guy. No, he's not. Look at the shirt he's wearing.
Dude,
he can't possibly
He kidnapped me and sold me for 2 tacos. You remember
that? Yeah, I know.
He's pretty strong.
I will give you to John Cena.
I was tricked into buying you.
Wait. Ricky just said that if we don't bet on him and he wins, he'll give us up to John Cena and John Cena will beat us up. Oh no, that's not good.
Ricky,
might be better than our current situation. You know what, guys? You know what? I think this fight won't do. This fight won't do.
Oh, wait, what if I won't do?
We're gonna need these.
Oh, lightsabers? I don't know if lightsabers are allowed in the WWE, to be honest.
Well, they are today.
Oh, okay.
There's one for you.
Oh, okay.
And there's some stuff for you.
Oh, Ricky has his robot, doesn't he?
Though?
Oh, no, Ricky needs he needs the dark side. There we go. Ricky's on the dark side now.
Oh man.
They're gonna take each other. Oh, dang!
Whoa!
The force throw!
Wow!
Ricky!
I was cheering for you the whole time,
the Dark Knight. Oh, yeah. I bet my tacos on you, Ricky. I totally bet my tacos on you.
Hey, Ricky, you did
it. Yeah, Ricky. Wait, speaking of tacos, how about we get some food to eat right now? Do they have any food here? Like, maybe
Sounds like a good plan. I guess they got to prep the arena for the final match anyway.
For us, Ricky?
Oh, yeah, they got to set up the arena for the final match. They got to set up all the props, you know, because it's all scripted anyway. You know, all the...
Wait, Ricky,
was that fight scripted? You versus John Cena? Was that one scripted with the lightsabers and stuff?
Yeah, did
I tell you what to do? Yeah, they have a poop stand here.
Oh, they have a poop stand? Oh, this looks like... Oh, Taco Stand! Hey, Taco Stand!
I can go for some tacos.
Wait, why is no one selling the tacos right now?
John Cena wa food!
Oh, okay, yeah, give me the tacos. Yeah,
Food. Oh, Ricky! You're open
up the shop? Ricky's the Taco Stand guy. Okay.
Yes!
Oh, yes.
Free tacos!
Sorry. I totally did not mean to do that. I'm so sorry.
I am
so sorry right now. Sorry.
Yo, stop that! What are you doing? Gosh!
Oh, Arnold's setting up the main. He's setting up the fighting ring. Okay, I don't want to look at it. I don't want to give myself a sneak peek.
Tacos?
Okay.
Tacos!
Give me taco. Oh, you know I'm
just. Yeah, I've only got 10 tacos. Can I have some more?
How about I just go in the back and steal all the tacos?
What was that for?
Chill out that.
You know, kill John Cena. John Cena kill you. Oh, sorry. I won't kill you.
Tacos.
Sorry about that. Okay.
Good job.
Oh, tacos! So many tacos. Oh.
Oh, they're so delicious.
Yes. I've got 20 tacos. I've got 18 tacos.
Wait a second. I got some coffee.
Logan, have you ever been taken down with a fork before, Logan? Have you ever been taken down with a fork?
No, don't hit him with a fork. That's a big fork.
Can you eat toothpaste with forks? I don't know if you can eat toothpaste with forks, to be honest.
I've got a gun.
You can eat tacos with forks?
Oh, you can't eat tacos with forks. Okay.
Hey. What? There'll be no scope right here. Ow!
Wait, I just no-scoped the wrong person.
Oh!
No-scoping is dangerous.
Wait, Logan, why were you saving up 4 chairs? What was that for? Oh, Ricky, you're chair parkour, Ricky. Oh, yes, Ricky. Very good job, chair parkour.
Oh, chair parkour?
Oh, yeah, I think Ricky's pretty good at the chair parkour, not gonna lie. Oh, Ricky is pretty good at the chair parkour. I have 2, aren't I? Oh, dang, nice job.
Hold on. Chair parkour.
I'm the best. Wait, guys. I'm the best at it, yeah.
Do you guys smell that?
He's feasting on.
Don't see the one poop. Wait, do you guys smell that? I think this is. It's a poop stain.
He's dishing out the poop.
I need the poop.
Away from that. Why is there so much corn?
Wait, is this a living? Wait, terrible. What's your name, Mister? Oh, I think there's a living piece of poop inside her. Wait, Ricky, is this your poop? Is your poop alive, Ricky? Did your poop come to life, Ricky?
Wait, that's not a moving poop, is it?
Yeah, Ricky.
Why is he so happy?
Basically, Ricky pooped out a poop just so he could work the poop concession stand, so he doesn't have to work it, right, Ricky? Is that what you did?
Nope.
Very good, very smart business idea, Ricky. That's how you make so much money.
We should probably kill the poop of a keg.
Oh, can I get some poop, Mr. Poop? Please, Mr. Poop, can I get some poop, please?
I want none of this.
It smells a bit too.
Anyone who doesn't want to completely get blown away might want to leave
Ricky's
that area.
Poop has a very nice.
Guys, I'm warning
you. Wait, you said you're going to the poop pit? You're going to blow up the poop pit?
A little bit.
Just letting you know, Zal, if you blow up this place, then John Cena is not going to be too happy because he likes the poop man's poop. So you might not. Well, you might want to think twice about that if you.
Seriously,
you know
John Cena?
Yeah, about
Look,
that.
You're lucky I can't wait to see the fight with you versus Hulk Logan.
To be honest, I might as well blow it up, though.
You don't kill the
guy. Sorry. Wait. Oh, wait. Other John Cena's alive, isn't he? Oh, that's...
We have a special singer tonight. His name is Arnold, singing baby.
Oh, we're going to
we should probably get over to the...
Oh, yeah, let's go to the stage to listen to the singer. Oh, where's the singer going to be?
The show's starting. Wait, did he say the singer was going to be Arnold?
Wait.
Doesn't make any sense.
No. He said baby, so it must be Justin Bieber. Yeah, Justin Bieber's going to
come. That's
wait,
cool. Wait,
do you like Justin Bieber? I don't know. I think he's okay.
Yeah, he's not bad.
I've never heard Arnold Schwarzenegger sing, though.
Baby, Arnold's actually singing? What
baby,
the?
Wait. Baby,
oh, Ricky's just hitting him. No. Yeah. Don't sing, Arnold. Sorry, but your voice is not very good. The song is actually Ricky. Oh
dear.
Ricky. No.
Fine, you take over.
Like Ricky. Oh, I thought you'd always eat taco.
Thank you for that. Thank you for that.
Wait, I didn't know the song was I thought you'd always eat tacos. I thought it was I thought you'd always be mine, not you'd always eat tacos. That's kind of
like John Cena. You know that I did this for you.
Oh, really?
We just want to see the big fight.
That was a pretty good song, though. Not gonna lie, it's got me hyped up for the big fight. Is the big fight next?
That got you hyped up.
Have you guys seen Hulk Logan? I haven't seen him anywhere. Where's he gonna be?
He's my favorite.
Oh, is he your favorite? Oh, Logan, is Hulk Logan your favorite?
Wait, he's probably back here.
The next fight is Hulk Logan versus John Cena.
Oh, I'm so hyped for this fight.
It's gonna start in a couple minutes,
is he back
guys.
Here? Is Hulk Logan back here? Wait, why are there so many toilets back here?
I think this is the training room.
John Cena will fight. John Cena always wins. Wait a second. Wait, Ricky?
Is this the...
I think it's the training area for both pooping as well as wrestling, maybe? Oh, that makes sense, I guess.
Okay.
Yeah, that probably makes sense.
A little bit.
Oh.
Wait, Zala, are you pooping right now?
They're here.
Okay, yeah.
I'm sorry that
Logan,
I don't poop
take
on
some
the
poop
floor.
Right there. There you go, Logan, right there.
I don't want to poop. You put it in the toilet.
Your arms,
Logan. Look, you're
man.
Finally on a toilet for once. Can you
use
it?
John Cena, don't miss the toilet, John Cena, when you poop.
Yeah, the toilet's
on
right there.
John Cena,
come
go
on
the
guys.
Toilet, John Cena.
Can we at least get some training in?
Wait, is John Cena throwing a poop, man? Is that how he trains for the fights? Is that how he actually do it, John Cena?
Really?
Wait, I think John Cena throws a poop and then he re-eats it. That's how he trains for the fights.
No!
That's gotta be what he does, right, John Cena? Be what he does.
That's
actually.
Disgusting.
Okay. Well, I think it's time for the main fight, isn't it? Okay, let's go to the next
stage.
John Cena, we need to get your warm-up music. John Cena, stay back there.
The first fighter is John Cena.
Okay, now we started the music. Okay, he's played it a little too early. There we go.
Oh man,
the music.
Here he comes. Here he comes.
Is he gonna punch Logan when he does this? No, he's not gonna punch Logan. I thought he was going to.
Darn sound, guys.
Oh, he's punching Logan.
What? Why is he punching me?
That's part of it?
That's part of his walk-up. Come on. Okay, John Cena, I'm gonna get you ready, man. John Cena, don't worry, I'm gonna get you ready, man. I'm gonna get you some chairs, okay? John Cena, I'm gonna get you some chairs to get you ready, okay?
Oh, I got you a chair right here, Mr. Cena.
The second fighter is Hulk Logan.
Take that chair right there, John Cena. Oh, very good chair
Hulk
for you.
Hulk Logan's coming out.
Hey, Hulk Logan, where's Hulk Logan? Is he gonna come up from behind? Wait, no, turn off the music, turn off the music. Hulk Logan needs to warm up music. Come on, take out the music, okay?
Yeah, where is Hulk Logan?
Yeah, where is...
Hulk Logan?
Wait, where is Hulk Logan
right now? Is he even here today?
Wait, who did you bet on this fight, Ricky? Who should I root for? John Cena or Hulk Logan? Who's the one that's gonna win this fight? You know, you probably know who's...
I heard Hulk Logan's pretty good.
Oh, is he actually? No, I mean, all the fights are scripted anyway, but I'm sure Ricky probably pays tacos to find out what actually happens, you know? So, what do you think's gonna happen, Ricky? Hulk Logan or John Cena? Who's gonna win the fight? Hulk Logan!
Yes!
Oh, cool, actually.
John Cena's the champion, though.
John Cena will win! Yeah, John Cena does have a chair, not gonna lie. He did kill the other John Cena, so he might
actually... Yeah, he ripped off his face, so maybe...
he did rip off his face.
He tore his entire face off.
I bet a lot of money on him, so he can't not show up! Wait, is Hulk Logan not showing up? Oh, he's too scared, is he? Because John Cena knows John Cena's gonna wreck him.
He did rip someone's
face
off.
Are you sure he's scared?
Oh, he probably is so scared, isn't he? Wow.
He's a pretty tough fighter, though, but yeah, John Cena...
Why are you defending Hulk Logan? He hasn't even shut up. He's probably a coward, to be honest.
Because Hulk Logan is cool.
Is he actually cool? What shape is... Wait, is Hulk Logan the guy with, the handlebar mustache? Is that Hulk Logan?
Yeah,
is that the... Oh, he is pretty cool, actually. Not gonna lie, he's a pretty cool guy. But where is he?
Smallish arms,
John Cena win by default!
He has kind of a flat body, but...
5 minutes for Hulk Logan to come to the stage!
I guess there's 5 minutes, and if he doesn't show up in 5 minutes, then John Cena's the winner?
I mean, if he's not here...
I have idea! Logan, follow me behind the curtains! That didn't sound exactly right, but sure, I guess he could follow behind the curtains.
Isn't that a little creepy? Aren't there toilets back there?
Yeah, there are toilets back there. You should probably follow him, Logan.
I guess he needs help with the toilet.
Okay, Logan, we'll keep a watch for you, okay?
Keep an eye out here, guys. If anything weird happens or hear anything weird, just come out.
Okay, we will come. I guess we'll just wait for you guys. Let us know when you're ready, okay, guys?
We'll sit right here.
Yeah, go behind the curtains. I'll close my eyes. I'm not watching. I'm not looking at all, for sure. I'm definitely not looking.
Is he going to show up?
I don't know, man. Hulk Logan, man.
We came here for this fight.
Yeah, I mean, I really don't want to. I'm curious what Logan is doing with Ricky behind the curtains. You know, they've been a little bit.
1 minute for Hulk Logan to come to the stage.
Oh, only 1 minute? I want to see this fight. We paid to talk when they come here. Come on.
I guess John Cena is going to win by default.
I guess John Cena could maybe take on the other John Cena again if he doesn't show up. You know, that would
be such a lame fight, though.
It would be pretty lame, not going to lie. John Cena, here, take some of my poop, okay? Where's this? Wait, I hear the music.
Is Hulk Logan?
Wait,
did you hear that?
Zal, did you?
Wait.
His name is Hulk Logan.
Is that Logan?
Wait, that's Hulk Logan. It's Hulk Logan. Why you play John Cena's music? Why did John Cena play that music? Wait, Hulk Logan.
Dude, how'd you grow?
Did you grow
a mustache?
Wait, Logan, is that you?
Guys, it's Hulk Logan, okay? It's not Logan. It's Hulk Logan.
It's Hulk Logan. His name's Hulk Logan, okay?
How did he grow the mustache?
No, this is a different person. This isn't Logan. This is Hulk Logan, dude. Come on.
This is Hulk Logan, guys.
Dude, Logan doesn't have a mustache, and he doesn't have those really short arms.
Do you see the width of his body?
It's
4 inches
Logan,
wide.
Dude, those arms are way too short to be Logan's. Logan's arms are short, but they're not that short. Let's be honest.
Logan's arms are shorter than that.
They're shorter than that? Yeah, so there's no way he can actually be Logan. See, it is Hulk Logan.
My arms are massive.
Get in the ring, or John Cena win. Oh, you have a minute to get in there, actually, Hulk Logan.
What's on your back, Hulk Logan?
What's on his back? Okay, I guess.
What is on my back? I don't know.
Did you go tanning for, 10 minutes on one side? Jeez.
Actually, I fried up on the back. Yeah, my back's a little
bit out there.
Wait a second. Hulk Logan, why did you play John Cena's walk-up music when you got ready to fight? Oh, never mind. He's ready to fight you.
Wait, John Cena, get me.
Are you ready to rumble?
Okay, yeah, fight. I got my buddy on Hulk Logan. I think Hulk Logan can win this fight.
After seeing his arms, I might have to bet on John Cena.
Oh, actually, I don't know, man. I think Ricky put his money on Hulk Logan. Ricky's never wrong. You know, Ricky, rigs this
stuff. Yeah, but look at his arms.
I'm the best fighter in the world.
Trust me, dude. As long as Ricky says that someone's going to win, they're going to win.
Okay.
Start, you toothpaste man!
Fight!
Oh, wait, is this Logan? Actually, I thought it was Hulk Logan. It's the whole day. John Cena's wrecking with the chair already. He's already going for the chair.
They already got chairs out here.
Take the chair again.
The chair attack. Oh, he's going in with the chair attack.
Fight.
Oh, dang.
Wait, get away from me, John. Get away from me, John Cena. What are you doing?
Oh, it looks like John Cena's winning.
No,
I told you.
No, I'm winning. Stop it.
Hulk Logan, man. Hulk Logan. Okay, okay. Time out. Round one's over. They're surrounded. It's wrestling, you know. There's surrounds. Yeah, there's stuff around. Okay, I gotta coach you up. Right.
Yeah.
Ricky has a lot of money on you. Hulk Logan here. I think I gotta attack.
John Cena. I got you.
Okay, stand in the ring, Hulk Logan. Don't be scared. Come on. Okay.
I think I need both chairs.
You had this in the beginning.
Eat that super poop, okay? And then.
But what you really got to
take this fork, okay? Use that fork and use that.
He's gonna be playing dirty.
The fork.
So you gotta play dirtier.
Trust the poop.
I normally never say this, but use the poop. No, not the guns. That's cheating.
Wait. Is Hulk Hogan eating poop right now? He's actually eating the poop. You got this.
You got to go full poop on him.
Full poop on him. I'm gonna whip the fork out.
Hulk Hogan, make sure you don't go full poop. Never go full poop, okay? Hulk Hogan, remember that. Never go full poop.
You just get me full poop.
Go full. No, I gave you poop. You never go full poop. You know, you just eat one poop. You don't eat like 10. How many did you eat, Logan? How many did you eat, Hulk Hogan?
12.
Oh, 12.
I don't have any poop for you. I used the toilet like 5 minutes ago.
Okay, well, go right now. You gotta cheat. You gotta cheat if you want to win this. You gotta cheat. Okay, go right now.
Wait, you're using a fork now?
Oh, he's using the fork, isn't he? Oh,
you get me the arrow in your head.
He does have it.
What kind of a fight is this? I thought we came here to see wrestling.
This is the best fight in the world.
Okay, they gotta go for some body slams, actually. Okay, go for the body slam, Hulk Hogan. Go for the body slam, Hulk Hogan.
Okay,
Hulk Hogan.
Body slam him.
Give him the arm, Logan.
I can't keep
the
open.
You gotta get under him. You gotta jab step and then body slam.
Jab step and then body slam.
Hulk Hogan, you got this.
It's out.
Okay, make him go down. Make him go down and then body slam him. As soon as he goes down.
I've got a top right.
Not the top.
Okay, John Cena, lie down in the middle. There's poop for you. John Cena, poop for you in the middle.
Oh, no. Wait.
Loki, go back up. I got a strategy for you, Hulk Logan. Okay.
Oh, they're still going at it.
Okay, go up on top. Okay, John Cena, you got to lie down for the poop. Lie down for the poop right here. John Cena, you see the poop?
Take my poop.
Wait, there's cheating.
He wants the poop. Oh, lie down for it. Oh, he needs to eat that poop on the floor.
Yes.
Go lie down. Face forward, John Cena, for that poop. You need it. Oh, there you go. Body slam now, Logan.
No, Hulk Logan going in.
You missed him, Hulk Logan. You missed the body slam.
He's still out.
Why toothpaste puddle, man? Cuddle John Cena. Yeah, why are you cuddling him, man? Come on. Just go ahead and body slam him.
I'm going to body slam. 3, 2, 1, body slam.
You missed again.
You kind of hit his arm with your face.
Logan, to be honest here, just take the rocket launcher and blow him up. There you go, Hulk Logan.
Is that the best idea?
Okay. That's probably the only way you're going to win, to be honest.
Run, John Cena!
I got no bullets.
Wait. Arnold, if John Cena doesn't come back for another 10 seconds, then Logan's going to be the winner, isn't he? Yeah, Logan's going to be the winner if John Cena doesn't come back for 10 seconds. Oh, count to 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
wait, baby Cody,
four,
what are you doing in the
three,
ring?
3, 2, 1. Oh, Logan's the winner. Hulk Logan won.
Yes.
Cody's in the ring.
Cody, get out of there. You're gonna get hurt. No, John Cena, you already lost, John Cena.
Oh,
you took your own
fight. Guys,
Cody sounds mad.
Wait, why is Cody mad?
I'll show you.
Ugly baby is too weak.
He's not part of the script. John Cena's supposed to win.
I'm gonna fight anyone that comes near.
Wait. Hulk Logan wasn't supposed to win. Wait. Are you guys being serious right now? Hulk Logan wasn't supposed to win. John Cena was supposed to win, actually.
Guys,
Hulk Logan.
Did I write the script?
Maybe Cody just drank something.
What happened to him?
The script.
Wait, he just injected steroids. What the?
Hulk Logan, this is all to you, man.
Maybe he won't hurt you if you play dead.
I'm
dead.
Oh, he's dead.
He's gonna kill me.
I don't know.
He's going after him.
I'm dead. I'm dead.
Get away from me. No, baby Cody, stay back, baby Cody. Baby Cody, stay there.
You win. Okay,
Cody.
Yeah. No, Hulk Logan is not going out without a fight.
I've got to kill him.
Wait, he's not. Wait, he's immune to the fire.
Get out of there. It's not safe.
Wait, I didn't know injecting steroids makes you immune to fire. What the?
It's not working.
I don't know what this kid took, man.
Wait.
I put the whole arena on fire.
You put yourself on fire too, Hulk Logan. Wait. If Hulk Logan puts himself on fire, he might burn his disguise off, shouldn't he? And then he'll become Logan.
I don't know.
Oh. Wait. He'll probably become Logan.
I think Cody won.
I think Cody won the fight. Good job, Cody. Here, take some. Take some poop.
Yeah, you win. Here, have
good
a chair.
Good job, Cody. Yay.
He killed me, brother.
Oh, he's still angry. He's still angry, isn't he? Why is he so angry?
I am so sorry.
What the steward's done to him?
Wait. Is Arnold going to kill his son? What the?
Oh,
you kill him. Kill his son. Kill Cody. Ouch. You got to kill him. He's too much of a danger to society. You got to kill him. You're
shooting your son.
Oh.
Wait, he's immune to the bullets? Jeez. What the?
Wait. What's wrong with Arnold's face?
In the work!
Wait, what's happening to Arnold? Is he... Wait, is he going Terminator
like
right
Terminator.
Now?
Can he not
going
kill
Terminator,
him?
Isn't he?
Wait, he's gone full Terminator.
Never go full Terminator. Oh, Hulk Hogan, you're back. Okay, maybe you could body slam him now.
Try body slam.
Yeah, body slam, mouth slam.
What now?
I think Logan's got this. Body slam, Logan. Body slam.
Wait, guys, did you see?
Wait, guys, did you see that Ricky went back there? Maybe he's going to get Logan. Maybe he's going to get the real Logan. He's going to get the real Logan. Maybe the real Logan.
No, forget the real Logan. We have Hulk Logan now.
Oh, I mean,
Hulk Logan is here to win.
Dude, this kid's shooting a gun everywhere. He has a gun now. We gotta do something.
Oh, he has a gun. Here, take my guns. Please don't hurt me. Just take my guns. Please don't hurt me.
Don't give him more guns.
Give me my guns. Okay. You can have my guns, my rocket launcher. There you go. My poop. Everything. You can have everything I own.
I don't think you should give him more guns. He's on steroids. He's gonna do weird stuff.
Oh, there you go. There. Take it all. Take it all. I don't need any of it. Just don't hurt me. I am ready to take down Baby Cody. Wait. Is that the Undertaker over there?
What?
Wait a minute.
That's the Undertaker, isn't it?
Undertaker's here.
Wait. Doesn't he look similar to Ricky?
Isn't that
he looks
Ricky?
Similar to Ricky, doesn't he?
Oh man,
he looks a little bit similar.
Oh, he's gonna have
Taco Man's new outfit.
He's gonna save us. He's gonna have the coolest.
The Undertaker's going for the finisher. This is all part of the script, isn't it?
Wait.
Yep. Oh, the finisher. Whoa. You got this.
Well,
he's gone.
Undertaker takes the poop. Undertaker eat the poop. He's getting ready for the finisher.
Oh. Okay, here it goes.
Hulk Hogan, go in and distract him. Distract him so Undertaker can go in for the finisher. Go in and distract him.
Wait.
Hulk Hogan.
I'm coming.
You got this.
Hey, baby, over here.
Baby, over there. No, baby, over there.
Dude, he already laid him out.
Oh, he already laid him out. He's just pretending. Okay. Smell the poop and you'll go back to life. Okay. Smell the poop, you'll bring back to life. Okay.
No, I think he's out.
I can't make it. Oh, wait, the Undertaker's that weak, actually? I thought he was pretty strong.
Guys, we have a problem.
Isn't he, like, the best?
Wait, Arnold?
Get to the chopper! Okay, get to the chopper, guys!
We gotta go!
You too, real John Cena! Real John Cena, let's get to the chopper! Let's get out of here!
Okay,
guys, get up! Okay, no, Hulk Logan. Sorry, no room for you, Hulk Logan.
Wait, no, I have to get up.
No, sorry, Hulk Logan, but we need to save... We need to save room for the real Logan, Hulk Logan.
Wait, do we have the real John Cena up here, too?
Wait, the real John Cena? Oh, wait, the Hulk Logan.
Sure, we'll take the real John Cena.
Sorry, Hulk Logan, but there's no room for you, because we gotta save room for our friend. We have a friend named Logan who's very... No, to be honest, our friend Logan is very similar. He has very similar dimensions to you, Hulk
Logan.
Wait,
actually, he could ride on top, couldn't he?
Oh, he could, I guess.
I'll go on the propellers, guys.
I don't know. John Cena is real John Cena, fruit man.
Okay, fine. Hulk Logan ride on the helicopter blade.
I don't know. What about our real friend Logan? What about the real Logan?
Leave him. We don't need him anymore.
We don't need him
anymore. Forget him.
I guess.
I'm cooler.
Oh, he's right there. He's going to come up. Okay, we got to break the ladder.
Come on.
Actually, anyone have a rocket launcher or something like that? We could maybe blow up the place.
There.
Sounds like a. Oh, that sounds like a good idea. Okay. Ricky or Undertaker, use the laser designator and blow up the whole WWE arena. Okay, do that.
I think he's already on it.
John Cena have nuke. Oh, John Cena, you got it. Okay, drop the nuke, John Cena.
Do it, John Cena.
Okay, guys. I don't think we thought about this. Zylo, how are we gonna fly out of here if there's no
I don't know, the same way we got in. You can deal with this, right?
Through the roof.
To be honest, like, the nuke's coming down on the WWE arena, but there's no ceiling in the roof to, okay, Hulk Logan, smash through the roof! Use your Hulk smash! Use the Hulk smash! Okay, let's go! Get out of here, Arnold!
Hulk smash!
Fly the chopper!
Let's go! Wait a minute, why aren't the blades spinning?
Logan, we haven't even left yet. Why are you screaming?
Oh.
Go, Arnold, go!
Wait,
okay! Hulk Logan, hold on tight! I fly the chopper now!
Ah, slow down, Arnold! You're gonna crash!
Shut up!
Sorry.
He got evaporated.